Jadi kita tuh lagi apa sih?
Internship, biar
internship
agak
biar keren,
biar
sih.
Keren gitu.
If you guys wondering what I'm doing or where I'm doing my internship, I am a mentor of art club and writing club in a school that reminds me of Totochan School Tomogakuin. And if you never heard of it, it is from a novel written by Tetsuko Kuronayagi, Totochan, A Girl in a Window. And her school is just have the same vibes. It is full of unique people with a unique system, which is very cool and fun. You can see from the buildings that their classes have no walls, surrounded by trees, and they could walk around the class while they study as long as they did not disturb any other people. Including their subjects, their schedule is very different from any other school that I've been in, and it is project-based learning, and most of what they do in classes is based on their passion and talents, and they even write self-healing on their school subject agenda. Like, they do put mental health a priority.
Halo guys, kita lagi liatin orang syuting.
Mereka syutingnya banyak banget spot yang bagus sih, jadi malah keren deh kayaknya.
Kocak banget lagi, Lihat ya guys. Sufi! Say hi.
Cuman nonton
aja. Masuk vlog aku.
Laget baju kok.
Potong. Enggak. Sini. Mau ngapain kita sekarang?
Belajar art.
Hah?
Belajar art.
Oh, nyanyi. Oke, aku mau ikut nyanyi.
Tidak dilarang. Mau balik kelas dulu ya?
Iya. Ini. Aku pengen jadi ini tau muridnya daripada.
Iya benar. Nah,
seru. Kata aku beneran ini mau masukin YouTube. Ada yang mau masuk YouTube aku gak? Kamu mau masuk YouTube aku gak?
Subscriber Mimiu Blast.
Apa dia mau agak jelas? Ada yang mau masuk YouTube aku gak? YouTube aku gak?
Halo,
perkenalkan nama kamu siapa?
Yaki.
Halo. Ada yang mau ini? Oke, dadah.
What I did here is mostly learning because I feel like I learn more from them more than I can teach them. I learn a lot from those kids who already know what they want for their future, who already got income from a very young age from what they create.
Coba
lihat tangannya.
Gak ada kosong. Padahal jadi gak niat.
Suaramu gak sih?
Multivitamin.
Gile. Lihat.
Multivitamin.
Malu kamu.
Kamu itu nanti harus. Aduh ini.
Kak, jangan shoot muka, Kak.
Kenapa?
Melek.
Ganteng.
Kata cewek.
Oh, my God.
apa ini yang di bawah?
Lagi mancing.
Kamu dari berapa?
Dari berapa aku? Dua minggu.
Aku skip dulu.
Udah mulai, Sam?
Udah.
Hai guys, kenalin aku Jodoh Jio.
Kesan-kesannya gimana nih?
Kesannya luar biasa.
Luar biasa.
Kayak kalian kalau mau berlatih kesabaran bisa ke sini ya guys.
Ya pokoknya bakal nemu hal-hal yang tidak disangka-sangka, berbeda dengan sekolah lain lah. Kayak seru sih, kocak, seru.
Iya.
Lagi deh.
Wah, bakal apa ya? Bakal ketemu orang-orang yang
unik.
Luar biasa, pada hebat-hebat, pada kreatif.
Pokoknya bakal kangen sih.
Jujur sih sebelum pulang aja kita, aku udah ngerasa kayak aku bakal kangen nih suasana di sini.
Asli, aku juga udah pertama kali pulang di hari minggu pertama aja aku udah kayak udah pengen balik lagi. Kemarin juga kayak aduh, kangen dah.
Cuman kayaknya emang harus ada rehat nih gitu loh. Kalau di sini mendingan gitu lah.
Intinya perjalanan kita berhenti sementara.
Kapan-kapan lah bisa balik lagi.
Bisa. Oke deh. Bye-bye Kinta. Partner.
Di resik channel. Ayo ikut. Iya, ada negeri mah.